hold you closer, come here. Let me hold you. Oh, come here. We'll be here helping you. He's crying, he's crying.
아, 오늘 달이 좋구나. 가자.
Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a reaction to Wonho's Losing You music video. Oh my god, baby, he's back. I was so sad the thing that happened with him. I was so mad. It wasn't fair whatsoever. Like, the whole thing was BS. Oh, okay, makes me so mad. I was so sad. He's one of my biases, Monster X. But he's doing solo now. I mean, I would have loved it if he went back with Monster X. But now that he's doing solo, I'm really curious on how he can, like, he's gonna, how, what route he's gonna go and what, like, what he's gonna do, you know? And, I'm not ready. I might cry. I miss him so much. Maybe it's best that he's not with Starship anymore, sorry. Maybe that's for the best. I mean, he deserves so much better. I love this guy so much, and he looks so good, and I'm so excited for this. And he decided to come out with a sad song after, like, for his comeback, and he's playing with my emotions. Like, oh, okay, let's just get right into this, and here we go. Is that him? Hold you closer, come here! Let me hold you! Oh, come here! The black and white. Is it English? Pull you closer? Oh, look at the abs! I see you. I go to war for you rather than losing you. What is a teaser? What's going on? What is this song about? Someone died? Fast car, no brakes? Your air inside my lungs? These lyrics! Oh my god. Build an army if you need me to. We'll be here helping you. He's crying! He's crying! Someone died? What's going on? That woo! Voice! It's red. Someone crashed. I'm sorry, I'm just speechless. English, his solo debut, Wonho, Losing You, and like, you, it's like, it's, why does it, like, is it separated? Oh my god, this was so sad. This was so freaking sad. Oh my god, especially, like, if this was just sad, just any comeback or any debut, yeah, I understand, but it's Wonho's debut, comeback, So it's like solo debut. So it's like, oh my god, like the song is so sad. The feeling, the mood of the music video is so sad. The lights, it's like black and white sad. He's crying, and we all know he has an amazing body, but I'm glad that he came out with this song. And I mean, he could have come out with a sexy song, you know, and showing his sexy body, but he didn't. He showcased his beautiful, amazing voice, which I'm glad he's doing solo, to be honest. Now he gets his shine with his voice, like, yeah, you, that part, oh my god, we get to hear his voice really well instead of just like having other members, you know, and just line distribution. But this was just him. I don't know what company he's from. Now it says Highline. It's probably not a famous company, I don't know, but whoever decided to take him under themselves, props to you. I pray for your happiness, whoever decided to get Wonho and be like, come to us, you know. And he's like, hold me, like, come here, I'll hold you. Oh my god, it's so sad. Especially if you know what was going on with him and what happened, the whole situation. But I love the music video, 10 out of 10. This song was in English and I could understand him. Like, his pronunciation were so good. His voice, his emotions, he was crying. And then the car, I don't know if this song is about someone he knew that died, crashed or something, because it was like the car. So I need to know if you guys know what about his debut or who this song is about. Let me know in the comments down below. But I'm just so proud of, I'm such a proud Moonbae, but at the same time, he's not with Monsta X anymore, so I'm really looking forward to his solo career, and I'm gonna support him 100%. He's an angel. He deserves so much love. He deserves the world. I love this guy. His talent is just shined with him being solo so much more. Now we don't have to think about Wonho as this sexy guy. We can, like, fit guy. We can think of him as this amazing solo artist with the amazing voice and amazing talent. And I'm so proud. I'm so happy. This made my day, even though it was sad. Made me want to cry. He looked so innocent. But anyways, I love this. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.